What was the name of that movie, honey?
In the Heat of the Night.
In the Heat of the Night with Sidney Poitier?
Sidney Poitier is a white man's fantasy of what he wants us to be.
What are you talking about? He just won the Academy Award. He's breaking down barriers for all of us.
By being white. By acting white. Sidney Poitier is nothing but a rich Uncle Tom.
Look at you. All puffed up. Put your hat on your head. Coming in here, saying whatever you want. You need to go.
What?
Get the hell out of my house!
What are you doing? No, no,
get on out!
Now everybody just sit
down. I'm sorry, Mr. Butler. I didn't mean to make fun of your hero.
Everything you are and everything you have is because of that butler.
Something special's going on down here, Dad.
What's so special about another colored man in jail? What are you doing, my hard-earned money, Pop? Are you even in school?
I'm trying to change the way Negroes are treated in this country.
That judge just sentenced you to 30 days in the county workhouse. You're fitting to get killed.
If I can't sit at any lunch counter I want, then I might as well be dead. We're fighting for our rights.
Rights? Boy, what are you talking about?
We're trying to change a nation's consciousness toward the American Negro.
Did the Postcard even send me?
You're a damn liar.
I have been in school. Hey!
Who do you think you're talking to? I brought you into this world to take you out of it.
Happy birthday to me, huh?
Happy birthday to you.
Well, this is the present I want right here.
Well, you want it right here?
Mm-hmm. All right.
Right
kids
here?
Kids down?
Ain't no kids in the house no more. I made you a birthday cake.
I'm gonna get all the cake I want right
no,
here.
No, you're crazy. Hey, got some champagne, cool in an icebox, and some ice cream, too. Get some ice cream.
You gonna be drinking?
You know I don't drink.
Just to play with you.
Look at us. A little happy birthday present. I want you to go put it on upstairs.
I'll put it on?
Yeah, go put it on.
All right.
Make it snappy. Bring down my sewing kit because I need to do some alterations. Make it snappy.
Where? I'm going to go on out. Nothing.
What did you do to this potato salad?
I'll tell you what I did. I put some dill in it because I read in Woman's Day where pickles drown out the flavor and dill bring up the flavor. That's what you're tasting right now.
Okay. Yeah, I like it. Girl, you must be so proud of Cecil.
You know he got that job himself. The White House called him. He didn't call the White House.
I want to hear all the stories.
I don't know how many stories you're going to hear because they done swore him to some kind of secret code, and he can't tell me nothing.
Oh, no, 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 Vera, you give it to him, right? Mm-hmm.